Today with C2 batch we will see the heater efficiency calculation practical. Now in this we have a kit, and in this kit we have few instruments, three measurement instruments are there. So for temperature measurement what we have?
RTD.
Okay. And for flow measurement what we have?
Rotameter.
So basically we have an RTD installed inside the circuit, and a rotameter, inline rotameter is there. So we'll have a circuit where the flow comes through rotameter, through pump, and goes to an heater, and heater will increase the temperature of the water, and it will be measured by a RTD, and it will go to a reservoir. So we'll start how to calculate the heater efficiency practical with flow and the temperature. So we'll start pump first. Start pump. So you can see the pump is started and the flow is coming inside the overhead tank. So in this overhead tank, a level switch is installed. When the it will meet the level switch, it will shut off the pump. So it is made and the pump is shut off. Okay, good. So now the flow comes inside the rotameter. We will increase the flow of rotameter. You can see the rotameter is increased, flow is increased, and now we'll start heater. So it will start heating the water, which is this flow rate. So heater is started. You can see the LED is on. Heater is started. With this amount of flow, heater is on. So we'll measure the arc resistance in this multimeter, 112 ohms. So when the heater will increase the resistance of that, the multimeter shows increase in resistance. So you can see the started increasing 1.6, 7, 8. So accurate reading is there. So this much amount of flow rate. So we'll measure the resistance increase with this much amount of flow rate, and we'll calculate the efficiency of the heater. So thank you very much for listening and watching this.